Okay, part 78. We've got Mega Ether, level 64, number 16 ranked Jin, number 16 overall, playing against Lieutenant, level 73, number 1 ranked Ragna, number 5 overall on PSN. This is uploaded by Jin, the Jin player, so I'm going to comment from Jin's perspective first. Into for air dash throw. Box 2D. IC6E. Dash cancel. Air combo. Complete ender. Looking for 2C. No, lucky the 6D wasn't, he was out of range for the 6DD to connect. Otherwise, blocking low wouldn't have been good. Oh, punish that. Yeah, oh, 1.7, that's all. But he also got some position advantage. Blocking that whiff in front of the body. Uh-oh. A little bit lucky by the positioning. He's not locked in the corner after the Belial Edge combo. Tech rolls, techs forward, out of the corner, blocking, air attacks, 2C fatal, no follow-up, looking for air throw, hit by ID, coming from Lieutenant's perspective, looking for jump C, another looking for another jump C, dashing 5D, dashing barrier, blocking, that's a jump CD. Trying to get in. Hyper jumping. See, 5D randomly. Oh, dude. Okay. Whipped through on the upper, bursts to avoid getting punished. Those bangs blocked and gets punished after that. It's only minus 4 on block, but tends to, you know. And often leads to getting suffering some damage, especially for me if I'm not sure what I want to do after that. After blocked, I always think, do I want to do like 5D or 2D or 6D? Varies. Coming from Jin's perspective, he's blocking pretty well. 2C fatal combo interrupted. Wake up, Kabuki. Throwing some ice blades out there. Oh no. Takes up, wakes out of there, and then he gets thrown. There we go. Fight back, man. 6B. Sakajin. 6C. Super. Lockdown. Got him. With a wolf head. Congratulations. I haven't beat Lieutenant, he beats me every time.